here is putting in fire blocks. Our floor to ceiling is 9 feet. At every 8 foot mark, you have to have fire blocks. What the fire blocks do, it stops the spread of a fire if it gets. Put in my fire block in between this wall here, just a little 2.5 inch. Norris Coleman. You've probably seen previous videos of a wood ceiling repair, laying subfloor, putting in fire blocks in our tiny house. Please, if you like what you see, please like, subscribe to our page, and leave comments. Thank you very much. More videos will be coming.